Hi, I'm Chris.
And I'm Cynthia.
And we're the Henya family.
So we're going to do another request for you guys. This one's from Kevin Dobson. Mm-hmm. The band is the Cardigans.
Yeah.
And the song is, I need some fine wine and you need to be nicer.
That's an interesting name.
Yeah. Kind of a long name.
Yeah. But I'm sure it'll be interesting.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm not very familiar with the Cardigans. Just, I think I've only heard a couple of their songs and it was a while ago. So
yeah, I might have heard three at most.
Yeah.
Which I thought were all right, but you know.
So let's continue.
All right.
Let's get into this. Not what I was expecting.
No,
I actually am enjoying this quite a bit. It's a lot better than I expected it to be.
Yeah.
I don't know why I thought that way, but my first introduction to the Cardigans, I wasn't impressed.
No,
I don't know why. Now, I guess maybe with maturity and stuff and just life experience, it's changed my mind because this sounds pretty good to me.
Yeah, well, it's a good rock tune and interesting message.
Yeah. You know what's really funny? She reminds me of Kirsten Dunst.
A little bit.
Just her smile.
Yeah.
Every once in a while I see it and I'm like, oh, that's weird.
Okay. Hey, Kirsten Dunst, just sing the song.
No. Yeah. No, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, let's continue.
And the bad times that we had.
Okay.
I'm guessing she was in some kind of crazy relationship that sometimes was nice and sometimes was not so nice. And they liked to party a lot. That's what it sounds like.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I was listening to the music.
I need some fine wine and you need to be nicer now. Sit. Mm-hmm. Like, what?
Well, then.
I don't know.
But yeah, musically, wow, that was really well done.
Yeah, good, it basic was. Rock. You and know? Her singing is very pleasant.
Yeah.
Like, very nice.
Yeah, she's always had that pleasant sound.
Yeah.
Even when she's singing about things that are quite unpleasant.
Yeah, some people are like that. They can mm-hmm. do that. And it throws you for a loop. Sometimes you totally miss the meaning because they sound so sweet and pleasant.
Mm.
You know? But thank you very much for the request. We did enjoy that. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Share with all your family and friends. Click that notification bell if you don't want to miss a video. And we'll see you in the next one. Later.
Later.